Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. This is your girl John Morrison. If you're new to my channel, please do not forget to click the subscribe button below so you can be part of this dysfunctional family, so we can just be dysfunctional together. You know, maybe too much dysfunction can bring some kind of good function. So today's video, I'll go straight into the video because I don't want it to be very lengthy, because lengthy videos sometimes are very boring. So this video is going to be a review of this product that I bought. It's a body lotion, and my skin did not react very nicely to it. I don't know if it's just my skin, or is the temperature in which I am in, or it's the geographical system. I just do not know what happened. But when I got this cream, the hopes that I had for this cream, you know, it did not just blend with the actual reality of what this cream did to me. So when I just came to Dubai, I had my cream care plus. I was using it for the past 5 months. It was very good for my skin. I found the cream, I bought it, and I just kept on using it, and it did my skin justice. Guys, my skin was very clear because, you know, setting aside the cream, I was doing this body routine of always, you know, scrubbing my body before I take a shower all the time. So my skin was glowing before I came here. And then when I got here 3 months later, my cream got finished, because that's what creams do. You use them and then they get finished. So my cream got finished, and then my skin was still glowing. And you know, I could stay 2 or 3 months later and it was still glow. So what I did was, I was drinking a lot of water and I was scrubbing my skin a little more. So I was actually, they call it gommage. I was scrubbing my body a little bit more. So my skin was still glowing. I was using coconut oil and Vaseline, and my skin still had that glow. So after some time, I felt my skin was getting a little bit more dry, because I didn't get the coconut oil that I brought back from my country. So my skin was getting a little bit dry, and you know, I was just not feeling myself anymore. So I went to YouTube. I was looking for an alternative cream that I could use. So this alternative cream was MAKARI, because that was what I could find here in the UAE, because they don't have a lot of diversified products here like I will find back in my country, because my country, there's a lot of dark people, so they're always trying to tone up and tone down. So you will always see all kinds of products. You'll have to make a choice. But here in Dubai, we don't have that luxury, and even when you find those basic creams, they are very expensive. So I was like, you know, if I have to buy something expensive, I'll just buy something that is good enough for me. And I went to YouTube. I was looking at all these reviews. I was seeing all kinds of reviews. Oh, MAKARI this, MAKARI that, MAKARI this, MAKARI that. MAKARI has all kinds of different shades. You know, I was just, all kinds of reviews I had. There was this one review that I saw, and somebody said it gave the person pigmentations, and I was like, you know what, whatever. If it gives me pigmentations, I'll use coconut oil, or I'll use some anti-pigmentation, something that's gonna go away. As long as it gives me a good skin tone, that's fine. So I went online, I tried to look online. I found the prices online a little bit more expensive, and I had to pay for delivery. So I was like, you know what, I'll just go and find a physical store where I can grab this MAKARI from. Guys, please do not forget that I do not edit my videos, so any mistakes that I do on the videos, like the people talking in the background, it cannot be edited, because I don't have that luxury to edit my videos. So I went to the market and I purchased this product, MAKARI. And guess what, guys, I bought the latest. All right, so this is how it came. It came in this carton, the very beautiful carton. It's green, it's green at the top, and then it's like gold down. It's really beautiful. And then this is how the container comes. Very pretty, right? It's like very, very pretty bottle. This is how it is. It's very nice. So when I came, I was all excited. You know, when you just buy a new cream, oh my god, when you come back, hey, you want to shower, you want to stay in the shower, you want to scrub your skin, you want to shower like four, you know, you want to do the routine, you know. So when I came back, excitement though, I took off my clothes, I went to the shower, I showered, scrub, and I was like, oh my god, I'm gonna start using my cream. So I popped the cream, it looked like this. I was rubbing, oh my, it felt really soft. That's the truth. It was really soft. It was not very thick. It doesn't have that thick texture of Francis Bidon. It's very light and it's very smoothing. And when you rub it on your skin, it's kind of hydrating. It's very nice. So it's like, oh my goodness, I found the perfect cream. I'm about to glow. God help me, because I'm about to glow out of this world. First day, it felt nice. You know, I was always concentrating on my butt area, because you know, I don't want my butt looking black. So I was rubbing it, rubbing it. 4 days later, I looked at my skin. I felt like my skin was getting dry. Oh my goodness. I was like, you know what, I'm not even going to bother myself about this thing. I'm going to incorporate some coconut oil. I put the coconut oil. I was rubbing my skin. 6 days, my skin began to really twist. I was like, hey, God, where did I go wrong? I was rubbing. I was like, oh my goodness. Maybe because I don't scrub my skin very well. I got into the shower. I was scrubbing. 1 week later, hey, I just carried a container. I just kept it in one corner. because my skin became twisted. I was just, you guys, like I was just in my friend, this stupid. My skin became twisted. It became darker. I went like from, you know, I saw a difference in a week because I, okay, I was like, maybe the skin is gonna dry up, and then when I exfoliate it, when I exfoliate the skin, then it's gonna brighten up. I said, okay, you know what? I took it back from the corner that I left it, and I said, let me use it again. I used it again, guys. My skin went 5 shades darker. I became dark, and then my skin was dry. I was like, what is this, guys? I mean, that is my take. This cream made me darker. This cream, it has, they said, ultimate intense skin reviving body lotion with glutathione, collagen, and vitamin C. This is supposed to have, this has glutathione, collagen, vitamin C. It's supposed to give me a good tone, a good texture. This was supposed to be the holy grail, but it wasn't. I didn't like the oil. I didn't like the body lotion. My sister said I should send it to her. I'm gonna send this thing to her. If it works for her, God bless you. If it doesn't work for her, you know what? I don't know what to say, but whatever. Long story short, I didn't like what it did to my skin. It didn't react. It didn't give me a good tone. It made my skin dry. I had to actually buy another lotion that was going to actually revive my skin and make it back the way it is now. And I wasn't just happy with the MAKARI. I mean, it has a good packaging. It looks very beautiful and everything, but it's not for me. And then it was giving me pigmentations, and I had these patches that I usually don't have. So, you know, it's not for me. Maybe it works for another person. So I went back to my body lotion, which is KR Please. I had my friend who was coming from Cameroon, and he bought this for me. And this is what I use. And then this is my own mix. This is the mix. I mix this. This is my own mix of, you know, my secret. And it actually works for me. It is very hydrating. It makes me glow, guys. Like, it doesn't give me any patches. It doesn't give me any pigmentation. It doesn't make my skin dry. So this is what I think about the MAKARI, the new MAKARI. It doesn't give me a good tone. Maybe I have to try it in another climate under different circumstances, or maybe because I was just stressed up, or I just expected too much from this body lotion. But I bought it for about 350 dirhams, which is about 50,000 and more, and it didn't give me justice. So guys, if you're looking on buying MAKARI, you have to think about it again. Maybe if you're not trying to get a very light skin tone, if you were just trying to get a regular body lotion, maybe this is gonna work for you. If you don't have dry skin, or you are in a more luxurious, I don't know, maybe this is gonna work for you. But it didn't work for me, so I just went back to my normal skin routine of my black soap and my regular body lotion, and I was fine. Thank God for my friend who came back from Cameroon, because I was losing my mind. So that's what I think about this lotion. Guys, and the packaging is beautiful. Like, it's beautiful. Like, when you buy it, all you want to do is go shower, I swear. This is nice. So, this is what I think about the MAKARI new latest body lotion. I don't hate MAKARI, but it did not work for me. So, that's what I think. So, I hope you guys like this video. And if you have any body creams that you want me to go try out there, or maybe you need me to tell you what you can use, especially for the face, because I have gone through a lot when it has to do with face and facials and, you know, facial reactions and all that. I have been through a lot. I made videos about that before, and I'm going to make more videos. In case you just want me to help you, I am more than willing to help. Hope you guys like the video. Please leave a comment. Please be nice with your comments, guys. Don't just come and put, because if you put something that is not helpful, I would delete it too. So hope you guys like my video, and thank you guys for watching. Bye.